take the crisscross suede lacing and put around the boot as many times as you want. And then at the top, you put it around the signature button and tie it.